production, here is the ball valve used in the industrial area. It is of three types. This is the first one. This is manual operating ball valve. This valve we want to operate manual. And this is the second one. This is air operated ball valve. This is pneumatic actuator. We want to fix the actuator on this valve. And these are two ports on give the air pressure. Put the air pressure in the first port, the valve will be open, and put the air pressure in the second port, the valve will be closed. And this is the third one. This is electrical operated ball valve. If we want to put the electrical connection here, the valve can be open and closed automatically. These are the three types of ball valve using in the industrial area. These are mainly used in industrial pipelines for air, water, and oil.